The following exercises are suitable for this prosthetic knee joint. Apart from that, always consider the user's physical condition. Together with the technician, two MyModes can be programmed. Franziska shows how to switch into the MyModes by a motion pattern. This requires fast bouncing on the forefoot, exactly 3 times for the first MyMode. After a short acoustic signal, the prosthetic foot has to be loaded and placed next to the other foot. 2 beeps confirm the switching into the first MyMode. In this case, one can see the bicycle mode. The same movement pattern is used for switching back. After the first beep, the foot has to be placed next to the other one. The subsequent beep confirms the switch back to the basic mode. Direct switching between the two MyModes is not possible. The second MyMode requires 4 times bouncing on the forefoot. Three beeps confirm the switch to the second MyMode. Take care that the knee joint is extended during bouncing. The switchover happens after the foot is placed next to the other. If the beeps for confirmation do not happen, the switchover wasn't successful. The easiest way to switch MyModes is to use the Cockpit app. One can directly switch between the modes that way.